Now we are discussing about relative velocity. First we are discussing in that one dimension, after two dimension, after three dimensions also we are doing no problem. First I am taking in one dimension. In one dimension, what is the relative velocity? Relative velocity means velocity of the one thing with respect to another thing. That is called relativity. So in the universe, anything if you take relativity only. For example, one train is traveling from the track. One man sitting on the platform, he observes that what happening, train is moving, because he is at rest, train is moving, relatively some velocity is there. Similarly, when train is moving, two passengers are sitting beside and discussing. What are they assuming? That passenger is rest compared to me. He also assuming another one is rest compared to me. Why? Because when train is moving, we are also moving with same velocity. This man also moving with same velocity. This man also moving with same velocity in the same direction. So relative velocity is zero. So when relative velocity is zero, it appears rest. It appears rest. Similarly, one train is traveling on one track. Another train is traveling on the other track in the same direction with same velocity. This passenger is observing this passenger. At the time, what happens? He observes that he is at rest because this velocity 2 meter per second, this velocity 2 meter per second. Same direction, 2 minus 2, 0. When relative velocity becomes 0, it appears rest. That is the concept. So, for example, one man traveling with a 2 meter per second velocity towards east. Similarly, another B man is traveling 2 meter per second velocity, same east direction. Now, what is the velocity of the A man with respect to B man? What are we finding? Velocity of the A man, WRD means with respect to. WRD means with respect to. With respect to B man. So, that we are writing as VAB. That we are writing as VAB. How we are writing here? VA minus VB. Now, what is the VB? Along each direction going. So, you must give vector form in this case. So, this you take as north, south, east, west. Along each direction, I we are taking. West direction minus I. North direction J. South direction minus J. Similarly, vertically upward. That I am writing like this. That is K. Vertically downward, that I am taking as minus k. This is all you remember. Now, what is the magnitude? 2 meter per second. What is the direction? East direction. East means I. So, what I am writing here? 2i. Similarly, what about this B man? 2i. 2i minus 2i. We are getting null vector. So, its magnitude is 0. So, A appears to B is rest. A appearing to B is rest. Similarly, B appearing to A also rest. What about that? Velocity of the B man. Velocity of the B man with respect to A man. So, that is called VBA. In this case, A man observing B man. In this case, B man observing A man. That is the difference. First thing what coming? That is the observed person. A man observing B man. B man observing A man. So here what happens? VB minus VA. What about VB? VB also 2 meter per second. Each direction. So 2i minus 2i. So we are getting 0. Null vector. So he also observes he is at rest. So that is happening. So this is called what? Relative velocity. Similarly, if going opposite directions with different velocities, at the time what happens, that also once you, one example you take for understanding about relative velocity. For example, A man is moving with a 5 meter per second along east direction. Similarly, B man is moving with a 10 meter per second along north direction. Now, what is the relative velocity? That we are finding. Tell now, what is the relative velocity? First, you write the vector form. That is very important. Now, what is the velocity of the A man. Velocity of the A man. What is that? 5 meter per second along the east. East means I we are taking. No problem. Now what is the velocity of the B man? Here magnitude is 10. Along north. Along north means we are taking as J. Now what we are finding? A man is observing the B man. So that is the relative velocity. So velocity of the A man. Velocity of the A man with respect to B man, that we are writing as VAB. So VAB how we are writing? VA minus VB. What about VA? 5i minus. What about VB? 10g. So that is the relative velocity. So what is the magnitude? How it appears? How much speed going B? When A is going in that way, B is going in that way, how much speed is going B? That appearing by A. That appearing to A. So, even A man observing, this much speed is going. Who is going? B man. So, what is the magnitude again? Magnitude we are finding. Now. What is that? Square root of 5 square plus minus 10 square. By doing mathematics, we are getting 5 square 25 plus 100. Totally, square root of 125 meter. Per second. Meter per second is the estimate for velocity. So that is the relative velocity. In that way it appears. So this how we know if A is a vector, if A equal to AXY plus AYJ plus AZK, then what is the magnitude? Square root of AX square plus AY square plus AZ square. So this is the formula for finding magnitude. In that way, add formula magnitude. So this is about relative velocity. Similarly, I am taking another thing. This all belongs to one dimension. Now I am taking two dimension. For example, some two men are moving or two boats are moving in a different planes. At that time, what happens? That is the relative velocity in the plane. This belongs to one dimension. Now we are discussing in the two dimension. In the two dimension, what happens to the relative velocity? Once you see that things also. For example, one man is moving in the this you take north to south and east to west. For example, one man is going in the northeast direction. In this direction, one man is going. Similarly, another man is going in the northwest direction. In this direction, he is going. This is northeast. And this is northwest. Northeast means how much angle making here? Definitely 45 degrees angle making. Here also definitely 45. Northeast, northwest, southwest, southeast, all this represents 45 degrees angle. Now I am assuming this velocity is 10 meter per second and this velocity I am assuming is you take anything. I am assuming this also 10 meter per second. This I am taking as A man, this I am taking as B man. Now what I am finding? Velocity of the A man with respect to B man. So when A is observing the B man, how appears to A man? B man, how appears to A man? That is called relative velocity of the B man. So, velocity of the A man with respect to B man. Now, if E is at rest, then what happens? That thing is dead. Now, we are finding VA minus VB. First of all, we find VA vector. So, what is the VA vector? We are taking two components. One is X component and Y component. So, VX into I plus VY into J. So here what is the VX? If it is 45 degrees according to resolution of vectors, one is cos 45, another is sin 45. So what we are taking here? V. This is V cos 45. That is Vx. V sin 45. That is Vy. So what we are writing here? 10 into cos 45 into I. According to resolution of vectors, Vx equal to cos 45, Vy equal to sin 45. Now this one happens. 10 into sin 45 into J. So here what happens? 10 into cos 45 1 by root 2 into I. Similarly, same 10 by root 2 into J. This is about A vector. Once you check this, this also press because here compare with the coordinate system. This is x, x dash, y, y dash. Here positive, here negative. Here positive, here negative. In the way we are taking. So this is my first equation. Similarly, you go to VB. What about VB? Same thing. VXI plus VYJ. Here, what is the X component? Negative. Y component? Positive. So, this is why I am writing minus. So, what about VB? Minus VXI plus VYJ. Resolution of vector same only. Cos theta component, sin theta component. So, I am writing directly. This is minus. What about V? 10 into cos 45 into I plus 10 into sin 45 into J. This is my VB vector. Okay. Now then, what about VB? Now, VB equals to, we are writing as minus 10 by root 2 I plus sin 45 cos 45 1 by 10 by root 2 J. This is my second equation. Now what I want? Velocity of the A man with respect to B man. Velocity of the A man with respect to B man. So, velocity of the A man with respect to B man. So, that we are writing as VAV. If velocity of the B man with respect to A man, VBA. So, VA we are writing, this not changes always. VA minus VB. Now, substitute the values. What about VA and what about VB? Now substitute. What about VA value? This value. 10 by root 2i. We are writing this as 10 by root 2i plus 10 by root 2j minus. What about B? This value. Minus 10 by root 2i plus 10 by root 2j. Now, here what happens? This implies VAB, that means velocity of the A man with respect to B man. So, 10 by root 2 I plus 10 by root 2 J minus into minus plus 10 by root 2 I minus into plus minus 10 by root 2 J plus minus cancel. Now, finally what we are getting? This implies VAB, this implies VAB, that equals to 10 by root 2 I plus 10 by root 2 I. X plus X, 2X. So, like that. I am writing directly. So, what happens here? Otherwise, you take LCM and do no problem. This implies VAB. X plus X, 2X. So, 2 into X, X is this value. 10 by root 2 I. Again, I am writing 2S, root 2 into root 2. So, root 2 into 10 by root 2 I. Root 2 cancel. Finally, what about velocity of the A man with respect to B man? 10 root 2 I. So, this is the relative velocity of the A man with respect to B man. So, when A is traveling, B is traveling like this, velocity of the A man with respect to B man. So, when B man observes, A man going like this. Velocity of the A man. What finding? Velocity of the A man finding. With respect to B man. So, B observes A is going like this. So, that is about relative velocity. Same way we are doing in the case of space also. In the space means IJK vectors we are getting. Same. VAB equal to VA minus VB or VBA equal to VB minus VA. But in that IJK vectors we are getting. So, that is the main distinction between this plane and the space. One dimension, two dimension, three dimension. In the one dimension, I, R, J, R, K get. In the 2 dimension, ij getting. In the 3 dimension, ijk getting. Concept same one. Velocity of the A man with respect to B man, VAB. Velocity of the B man with respect to A man, VBA. Velocity of the A man means A is moving. With respect to B man means B is observing. Velocity of the B man with respect to A man means B is moving. Observed by A man. That is the concept about relative things. These all are the things about relativity.